Hello, welcome back to the channel, One Natural Spirit. I'm your host, Jim. We're here at Colyer Lake in Center Hall, Pennsylvania. It's a popular place for kayakers. It's close to Penn State College. And this is where the spirit has brought us today. So it's not as big as lake as my previous video. I'm out here kayaking today. And got a couple dragonflies flying around. But I'll turn the camera around and show you the rest of the lake here in a second. So welcome back to the journey and off we go. There's a dam right there, parking lot just to the left. A lot of canoes and kayaks tied up there. There's no rentals here. This must be personally owned or something there. Turtle habitat down this way, where I just came from. And now we're gonna explore the rest of the lake. It's a walking trail, 2.5 miles all the way around the lake. I walked that earlier. Didn't take any video though. Maybe next time. The catch and release lake. This lake was drained in 2016. It just came back in 2017, maybe even 2016. I was talking to an older gentleman. He said it was 3 years since they filled the lake back up, I guess. Walked a 2.5 hour trail in about 3 hours. Stopped a couple times along the way, just a couple benches. It's a nice walk. A couple stones you gotta walk on across a couple small waterways. here's two more pallets floating in the lake here. They're actually turtle resting areas. There's not a lot of logs in the lake here established yet. I'll read the sign here. It says Pennsylvania Turtle Basking Habitat Platform. Do not alter or disturb. A place where they can bask in the sun. Another boat launch on the other opposite end of the lake. Hello. Got the speed boats in there, huh?
Yeah.
Help,
sure.
Oh yeah.
Keep an eye out, there's a soaring bird over here hanging out.
Cool. I see it. I see it. Yep. Pretty big cliff face right here. Thank you. That was pretty cool. Well, I'm not sure what kind of bird that was, but I'll have to look at the video and see what I see. Just happy to be out of the sun. A little bit of shade. Cool off a little bit. It's hot in the middle of the lake. So I think we're getting close to the other end of the lake here. We'll turn this corner. I think it turns into a small creek. I'll turn around and I'll be able to see the whole lake. Some nice hills around here. I'm not sure where the creek is. I'm sure there's one over here. I think it's right through there. A couple more turtle platforms. Basking. For the turtles. That's actually a little small turtle on that one right in front of us. You see him. It looks like the creek is right to the right of that turtle. Behind those trees. The tree branches sticking out of the water. I'm going to turn around because I don't want to disturb this turtle. And I'm into the wind. Here's the size of the lake. Yeah. There's quite a few kayakers out here. A lot of these turtle basking areas. Pretty popular lake. In the area, a couple hours to kill. It's a nice place to go. So, you can see the dam way out there in the distance. I'm just gonna paddle back and call this one a day. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time to find out where the spirit will take us.